Hello mocktail lovers, welcome to my YouTube channel Mocktail Recipes India. Now I am making cranberry crushed mocktail. The ingredients are 150 ml of cranberry juice, 40 ml of ginger ale, 40 ml of orange juice, a orange wedge for garnish. I'll make the drink in the Collins glass using built up method. Let's begin. First, take ample of ice directly in the glass. 150 ml of cranberry juice. 150 ml of cranberry juice. Next, I'll add 40 ml of orange juice. And 40 ml of ginger ale. Just give it a good stir, so that cranberry juice, orange juice and ginger ale, all three can mix nicely. Next, add the orange wedge for garnish. Cranberry crush mocktail is ready. I would like to invite one of my friend to taste the cranberry crush mocktail and give his feedback.
Hello, hi guys.
Hi.
Thank you so much for this invite.
Cheers to you.
Great.
Thank you.
Well done.
Yeah. Cheers guys, please make it at home and let me know about the taste. Like, subscribe and comment. Click the bell icon.